Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to add customer reviews to Shopify. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe how to 1 minute. So open a new tab and search product review Shopify and open this first link, and this is the app from Shopify. So click on add app and click on install app. Okay, the app has been installed, and now let's see how to add these reviews on our theme. So go to online store and click on customize, and select that page where you want to add the review. So I'm opening my single product page, and here I want to add the review. So scroll down here and click on add section and type here review, and here you will get this option reviews or star rating. So I'm going to select here star rating, and right now I don't have any review to my product, so here we can't see any reviews. But if you have any reviews on your product, then after adding the reviews section here, you will get your reviews list here. If you think to see more Shopify videos, please check the links and descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe how to 1 minute. Thank you for watching.